As we're ready here for the oath of office, this is Deborah Todd. She is the first female Chief Justice of the state Supreme Court.
She will be performing the swearing in. And again, the three Bibles, the stack he will be sworn in with, one from the Tree of Life Synagogue that was sitting on the Bema in 2018.
I, Josh Shapiro,
do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear
that I will support, obey, and defend.
That I will support, obey, and defend
the Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of this Commonwealth.
And the Constitution of this Commonwealth.
And that I will discharge my duties.
And that I will discharge my duties
of the office of Governor of Pennsylvania.
Of the office of Governor of Pennsylvania.
With fidelity.
With fidelity.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 48th governor of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, Josh Shapiro.
And there
Shapiro.
He is, the 48th governor of Pennsylvania, Josh Shapiro. A new chapter has started.
That's right, and rousing. The crowd really loved it. Didn't take long for him to put up his hand and swear on those three Bibles, but he has done it now.